This airplane actually was built in 1940. John's war dog, as I said, was first stationed at MCAS El Toro in Orange County, and then was sent to Miramar Air Station in 1946. At one point, it served as a carrier qualifying trainer on the USS Cabot in Florida. So, my name.